Hey mate, and welcome to Old Mate Adventures.
Hi, I'm Kel.
And I'm Jed.
In 2021, we quit the grind, sold everything, and hit the road for a semi-retirement life.
Follow us as we trek, camp, and hunt our way around Australia and beyond.
Today, me and Lukey are catching up and doing our annual Busselton Jetty Dive. We try and do it once a year around Christmas, catch up, have a dive and a couple of beers afterwards. The Busselton Jetty has a nice little dive platform, easy accessible right at the end of the jetty there. And in the last 12 months, they've had a heap of sculptures made from local artists and sunk them down along the end of the jetty so you can have a dive and a So yeah, pretty keen to check out the sculptures, have a bit of a look, swim around and catch up with Luke and Saf. Busselton Jetty, it was built in 1864 and I think it opened in 1865. It's actually the longest wooden pile jetty in the southern hemisphere, spanning 1841 metres in length. The end of the jetty is a sanctuary zone, so there's always plenty of fish life to see along with the sculptures, and during the summer months the water clears up pretty good even in windy conditions and the water is usually around 22 degrees. I highly recommend it if you're travelling through the southwest and want a lovely dive. Anyway, enjoy.
Don't jump on anyone. Huh?
That one underneath
us? Not that I can see.
Thank you. Thank you.
You're welcome.
mum.
I better lube up my nose.
Usually. Wow. On your nose, you got bubbles. So attractive.
Oh yeah.
Oh yeah, it's good.
Good.
It's a heap clearer than I thought it was going to be.
Yeah. Yeah. Super clear. It wasn't even that like swellier.
Nah,
not too surgy.
Nah,
it's been
nah.
Great. It's been nuts up here.
Me and Luke were pushing each other from the shot.
That's not the first time that's happened. Probably the first time underwater.
Yeah, it's like brand new though, eh?
Yeah.
Still warm.
Oh yeah, so.
A little bit.
Okay.
Not all of it.
Jetty Dive with Lukey. We usually have a couple other fellas come along, but everyone's away at work at the moment, so yeah, it was just me and Lukey, and it was great. It was blowing its head off the whole time, but it didn't really worry us. Under the water was still, the vis was still pretty good. Yeah, we got to see the statues that they put in over the last sort of year, and got to check out them, and float around with Lukey's always good. So now it's a traditional summertime jetty dive is you're gonna have beers afterwards, so that's what we're doing now, and we're gonna hit the parade.